a good day, amen. First, give it up to God who is ahead of my life. I love the Lord with all my heart. And I'm going to try not to talk too much because I feel like I'm going to start crying today. I'm so honored to be here. I'm really honored to be in this space. For giving me one of the greatest blessings in my life. And I'm honored now this morning that I get to marry one of the greatest blessings in my life. The greatest blessing in my life. So I'm honored now. The greatest blessing in my life. So shout out to Sean Flowers. I love you, baby. Amen. Listen, you know, you come into certain houses and certain worship spaces, and sometimes it's difficult to know direction because there's so much liberty in the room. That's a good thing, by the way. That means this is a worshiping church, so that means where, you know, you can just throw a coin out there and just hang. So it's supposed to make my job easier. But I'm trying to follow the Lord this morning. Does anybody love him in this house today? Yeah. Thank y'all. Can y'all show some love for these thanking brothers up here? To this amazing band, can y'all show some love? Come on, this is your, this is, these are your people. From the Lord, this house, so thank you so much. There's a song that says, I lift my hand to talk to God, duration and begin. She'll reign for you are God, and God alone. Because of you, my God.
Give him a little bit more of that glory.
I just want to say that I love you more than anything. Oh, I lift my hand into total duration. Just
You and me, that's better. Amen.